Welcome to our channel. My name is Nikita from BSP Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how to implement project in Oracle HCM. So why we are implementing project here? We are implementing project because we need to perform all the tasks related to the business process. Implement project is a list of tasks which we have to manage to do business activity. So let's move on to the application. On the home page, top right of the page, click on profile and then go to setup and maintenance. Right side of the page, click on the task and then select the first option, manage implementation projects. Here you can see various predefined project. For creating new project, click on add icon. By default, it provides you project name, code and description. You can change it. When you fill the name, code and description automatically change. Then select the assign to name here. If you create user before, you can select by search option here and assign to them this project. And then click on next option. Here you can see multiple offerings. So offerings refers to the list of tasks implement to the business related activities. It is a set of business application. It contains tasks and task list to perform business process. So for HCM, we need three offerings. First is compensation. Under the compensation, we select benefits, individual compensation, workforce compensation, total compensation statements, and absence management. And second, we need workforce deployment. Under workforce deployment, we need payroll, absence management, then individual compensation and workforce management. Also, we can select here time and labor. Then third one is workforce development. Here we select talent review and succession plan. Then click on save and open project option. So you can see here, this is our project we just created. So these project status is not started. So we can change it not started to in progress. Same as compensation management. So these task is now in progress. So under the workforce development, compensation management and workforce deployment, here these tasks comes automatically. You can see under workforce development and also compensation management and same as workforce development deployment. So this is how you can create project and assign to the employee, whomever you want to assign. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you so much for watching.